Hi everyone, I'm Coco Lopez. I'm gonna show you the qualifying lap that gave me the pole position on the qualifying of Nations Cup at the Red Bull Ring with the Peugeot rally car. So we start the lap, we got a good speed from the last corner. Important to have the slipstream because it makes you like half a second faster. We brake, being careful with the curve because it's very slidey. Important also not to be wide and get a good traction after the first corner. And yes, as I said, it's important to have a slipstream because with this car, without the slipstream, you could lose like 7 or 8 positions during the qualifying. We brake so late, as much as possible, but not missing a lot the apex. And then the same like in the first corner, we accelerate, trying not to lose traction, and getting a good top speed at the end of each straight. Here it's too easy to miss the apex because the braking is in a downhill. And as you see, there is a bit of traffic, but the guy in front missed a bit the lap, so he went out of the line. He did very well. And then I had like the last part of the track with no traffic, which was very good, but still with a slipstream. And these two fast corners to the left are very important overall this one because I didn't miss the apex. And I did a good exit because then the car didn't slide here in this right corner, because if it slides a lot, you lose a lot of top speed. And two last corners, my two favorite corners. So important also not to mix the apex and trying to get advantage of the whole track. And as always, we got a good traction as much as possible of the after the last corner. And the lap time was 1:44.5.